This is Dr. Heath McAllister from the Pure Vitality Rejuvenation Center. We wanted to reach out to all of your awesome patients and let you know we are still here for you during this difficult time period. Lots of stress is happening, lots of upended schedules and so forth, and we wanted to let you know that we are here and we wanted to give you three hassle-free ways to boost your immune system without spending a dime. So the first of those ways, it seems very simple, and it is simple, but the simple stuff works. It's getting enough sleep. Sleep is so critical for boosting the immune system, decreasing stress. That's where hormones get released from the brain. Your tissues heal. So many things happen during sleep. If we had a pill that equaled the benefits of sleep, we would be billionaires. So getting enough sleep is critical. How much is different for every person. Typically, we say sleep until you feel rested. Usually that time range is between 7 to 9 hours. That's the sweet spot. Second thing you can do is reduce your sugar intake. Sugar is pervasive in the environment. It's added to all kinds of packaged goods and products and lattes and sweetened drinks. It's easy to not pay attention and to ingest a lot of sugar, and you are unnecessarily lowering your immune function. Sugar has been studied that if you eat too much, it definitely inhibits your immune function. So making sure your sugar consumption is low. If you're craving something sweet, grab a piece of fruit. Fruit has a little bit of sugar in it, but it also has vitamin C and other immune boosting antioxidants. Me personally, what I do at the end of the night is I cut up an apple into little sections and I dip that in nut butter. And that is my treat for the end of the night. Third thing you can do is stress management. These are stressful times. We have pandemics, we have social unrest, we have economic depression. Everyone is feeling the stress right now. So managing stress is critical. How can you do that? We have some really easy ways. You can get aerobic exercise like cycling or running or swimming. Those are excellent. You can also do mindfulness meditation. So along with just regular silent meditation or mantras, you can also do a thing called guided imagery, which is a favorite of mine. If you've never tried meditation before, it's like meditation for beginners, where someone is guiding you through a progressive relaxation. If you're interested in trying that, we have links on the bottom of the page. Please click on those and try them out. Boosting your immune system doesn't have to be complicated. It doesn't have to involve IVs and shots. We love those things, but the simple stuff really works. We also want to let you guys know that we are still here for you during this difficult time period. We're doing telemedicine consults, so that's video chats and phone calls. We don't want your health to fall through the cracks. So please reach out to us. We would love to continue working with you and keep moving your health forward. So that's it for now. I hope everyone is doing great, and we hope to talk to you soon.